health alert tonight, a new weapon in the fight against deadly skin cancers. It's a way of testing suspicious cells without the painful biopsy, thanks to technology grown right here in Boston.
This is a technology whose time has come.
Coming soon to a doctor's office near you.
We can look at one surface of the skin, and then we can work our way down through deeper layers. It's like doing a CAT scan of the skin.
Diagnosing skin cancer minus the scalpel.
This jumps out at you and says cancer when you look at this.
Called optical biopsy, it's a new FDA-approved technology made by Boston-based company Caliber Imaging and Diagnostics. The Viviscope system can now show if a suspicious patch of skin is cancer or not, often within minutes. Using these laser beams, considered safer than those used in barcode scanners, but powerful enough to see skin cells inside and out.
Someone can come in, be quickly imaged, and in some cases have a diagnosis made and treatment done right there.
Take a look at this optical biopsy, which shows classic melanoma, the deadliest form of skin cancer. Notice the bright areas, like thousands of tiny rivers, or more accurately, fingers that melanoma uses to reach out and spread to other cells. Now compare that with this optical biopsy showing healthy skin. Here the bright areas instead look like tiny dots, no fingers in sight.
You can mark that out and actually define the edges before surgery so you can do a much more precise procedure.
Here in the U.S., just over 200 of these machines are being used on patients, including one slated for Brigham and Women's Hospital this year. The cost of being on the cutting edge? For patients, it averages $200 per biopsy. But the company says widespread insurance coverage isn't far behind.
You know, to me, the goal is to get, like, you know, Dr. McCoy's tricorder on Star Trek, where you can do everything non-invasively. And this is one of the starts getting there.
Can I just say it's about time for this? Experts say there are some cases where a traditional biopsy will be needed to be performed to confirm a cancer diagnosis. But in the majority of cases, doctors can definitively rule out cancer and therefore any need for cutting. So